driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
Second Moon Radio with your host, J. Thomas Hornbuckle. Tune in tomorrow for a second chance to hear the music of yesteryear.
We've recently been having what some are calling the worst kind of luck there is. That's right. Today we are talking about the increased likelihood that you'll die.
That's not exactly what an increased death rate measures.
Either way, if everybody is dying, that gives me the creeps.
Now that's a wild overstatement. Are you trying to make people panic?
Did you say panic? She said panic. The death rate is skyrocketing. We've got to get out of here.
You go. I'll stay and clear up the mess. We'll be back after this. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you.
Pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight we are doing a musical tour of Italia, land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Second Moon Radio, classical for the modern age. Unlike most modern music, classical has always been penned by someone sitting in front of a sheet of blank paper, using only their imaginations as guides, through a silent, audible masterpiece. Now, here we sit, listening at full volume, and our souls are transported. But let us not tarry. On to the next rapisode.